Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Zidane Hamid. I'm 7 years old. And today we're going to talk about jellyfish. You're swimming on the river, and then something, you know, a jellyfish stings you, and then you go ow, coming out of the beach. But that's not fatal. Now jellyfish. Now jellyfish is very complex. It's first a boneless, you know, a boneless sea creature, a marine creature. Most marine creatures are boneless, and you know, it has a bell which you can touch and some stinging tentacles. Now, it is in the kingdom Animalia and the phylum Cnidaria. Now, there are two types of them. First is Medusa and second is polyp. Now, polyp moves its tentacle upward and it's very slow, very lazy, and Medusa is the one which is having its tentacles downward, which is the most jellyfish's picture. Now, you know, jellyfish, this thing, that's the most, you know, part which is captured. So, let's talk about how this thing. Now, they have a 1 second, such a quick 1 second effective blow, the nematocyst process. And that happens, there are some cells inside their harpoons. And when you touch the cell, the harpoon fires out and gives the thing this tingling substance. And now you know what the lines mean. It has tentacles up to 60 feet longer than a blue whale. You know, a blue whale is size of 3 buses. Now, you know, I've talked about the nematocyst process. Now, when you get stung, I'm going to share you some tips. Now, here's the first and most important tip. When you get out, don't bang. Now, that's the first thing. You can find a solution like, say, that brings us to a second tip. Like, you can rinse with vinegar, you know, vinegar. It's a very, you know, big and good substance. Always help you in one touch. So, second is always use vinegar. It's that you can rinse with it. That can, you know, get the nematocyst process, which, you know, it will finish these. But, okay, now here's one thing. It's a very important thing. When you get out, when even after a jellyfish has died, the mastocyst will still sting. So also remove some tentacles stuck to your body. Now, that's your third tip. Remove tentacles. Now, what is another thing? Now, here's one more thing, it's a very important tip. Do not use fresh water. Use salty water, do not use fresh water. Because, now here's the thing, because when you use F-E-R-S-H, fresh water, don't use it, because when you use it, it will fire again. Now, here's another thing. Yeah, this is a very important part. You most people do it. Don't urinate on the affected area. You know, the people give that remedy, but don't. Don't urinate on the affected area. Why? Because when you urinate, it will cause more harm than benefit. Okay, now let's talk about the jellyfish types. Now let's learn the types. Now first I talked about the linesman. These come in the medusa file. They don't come in the polyps. Now, second is very dangerous, as I told you in the first, that they aren't so fatal, but they can be fatal sometimes. You know, like the sea wasp is very fatal. You have seen those documentaries. wasp, you know, it is, if you can touch it, you'll die in 3 minutes because it can give a heart attack. I mean, it makes the cells of the heart die. So that means that you need immediate medical help. You need immediate medical help because it only has to happen in 3 minutes because that's the, it's such a quick effecting process. All the, they will die in a little minutes. Now, here's our trivia time question. Today's daily trivia. Now, what is a trivia that do jellyfish sting each other? Do they? Do they sting each other? Yes. It affects them. Because, you know, it affects them on their belly. But the tentacles, you know, that's another part. But it affects them on the belly. And interesting part. You can touch jellyfish, the not poisonous jellyfish. If you are careful, you can touch them on their belly. It was easy. And that's why be careful. Anyway, yes, it does. Now, here's another trivia I have to tell. They do hunt other jellyfish sometimes. They do hunt other jellyfish. So, that gives us to the conclusion of this video. That jellyfish, first, let's recap. Jellyfish are kingdom Animalia. Two, they are from the Medusa part, not from the polyp. Third is, it stings and it's not fatal so much. Now, fourth is, I told you the tips. Now, fourth one, the tips. Now, fifth one, the last and fifth thing was, do or trivia, okay? Or trivia. Now, everybody, I thank you and I salute you for your best time and following on my page. Now, just click the subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel and you will be my follower. But before that, I have to tell you one thing. You study on this trivia and find out. Now, here's a question and here's an activity to tell you. That, find out that jellyfish, find out and take some types and comment that which are the types of polyps and medusas. Until you give your types, I'm waiting for your feedback.